Miley does it again, and we've got the video of her 2013 AMA performance. Kittens in space may sound like a crazy concept, but Miley stole the show again with her performance of Wrecking Ball. Take a look at Miley belting out the ballad as a graphic of an emotional kitten sang along on the big screen in space behind her. And that was not even the best part. The highlight came at the end of the performance when the cat took on Miley's signature tongue out and eye wink pose. Yep, check out that part of the show.
Thank you.
I mean, I actually loved it. Now, that wasn't the only cat on stage. Miley's two-piece leotard was also adorned with black kitty cats, a huge change from her sophisticated and very demure red carpet look. Yes, when Miley arrived to the AMAs, she was actually completely covered up in a very chic white pantsuit. Miley's performance seemed to have been the highlight for everyone who watched the show. The term space kitten began trending on Twitter as soon as Miley hit the stage. So we have to talk about this adorable cat alongside Miley, you guys. Did you love the performance or did you hate it? And which AMA look did you prefer? Miley's cat embellished costume or the white pantsuit? Vote below, and then to catch a recap of the very best performances of the night, make sure that you click the video box right next to me. We've got details on One Direction, Ariana Grande, and yes, more Miley, so click it.